Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Let these souls be drawn from my essence, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by the mind, which return to the darkness beyond the reach of man. Now soon we inhabit.
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One. Ash of Priddy, the Mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the Lords. To Lothric, where the homes of the Lords converge. Very well. Then touch the darkness within Take Nothing. Farewell, Ash of May the Flame. Of Ash will turn. Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take nap. Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Apply weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no? Thank you. wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. Unkindled one, head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. But beware, the dog keeps a close eye on things. The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley.
Thank you.
Welcome her. Speak thine heart's stone. Very well, then tut haken. Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
As you're in a toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith you weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bump, but should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if you would. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.